Boom! Who's your daddy?
Whatever, man. Oh, I'm so good at this. It's embarrassing for you, man.
Stupid game.
Wait. You guys seem familiar. Have I seen you before?
Nah, I don't think so.
Okay. Whatever. But your faces are so familiar. I'm sure I've seen you somewhere.
Hey.
Yeah?
See? Problem solved.
You need help, man.
What? Just don't like taking risks. That's all. So, you excited to see your baby?
More nervous.
Understandable. I was nervous too, but don't worry. You'll be fine.
Thank you.
Yeah. Easier than I thought. Shit. All right.
Maybe not.
Whoa! My back!
Maybe not.
Does it really take two guys to change a light bulb?
If you're in the union, it does.
And, we are in the union.
Let me get this straight. The two of you both get paid for doing one man's job?
Yep, we do.
Excuse me, ma'am.
I kind of like how you union
guys
work.
My wife just had a baby.
Oh, yeah?
What's the name,
please? You should join the union, too.
Carol.
Yeah.
Already.
Unfortunately, we don't have a union
right,
for my life.
Right, just follow me, sir.
Thank you. Hey, Leo. You coming?
Hey, Leo.
Thanks. Hey, Carol. You okay?
I'm fine. Vincent, what are you doing here?
She's my daughter, too. This is, Leo.
It's nice to meet you, ma'am. Yeah. Baby girl, huh? I'll leave you guys alone. I'll be waiting outside. Yeah. And, congrats, by the way.
Can I hold her?
Okay.
Damn drugs.
They don't even help.
She's so beautiful.
She is.
You know, I miss you.
Vincent, please.
I love you so much. I just have to finish this. You have to trust me. Carol.
What do you want me to say?
I just want you to trust me, okay? Things will be different.
You keep saying that, but you're gonna get yourself killed. I can't live with that.
I'm not gonna let that happen. I promise. You have to trust me, Carol.
Vincent, we need to get the hell out!
There he is!
The cops are here!
No shooting, we're in the hospital.
Okay, let's go.
Carol.
Just go. Go.
Yo!
There he is!
He's running for it!
Freeze.
Oh, shit!
Get out of the way!
Stupid.
You never know with these fugitives.
I'm not so sure.
Hey, you think it came through the ventilation?
Yeah, looks like it. So, where'd he go?
I guess he jumped down and ran out.
Yeah, he must have.
Coming with me. Come closer and I'll shoot him.
Put the gun down now.
Back away.
Don't hurt him.
I said back away, goddammit.
I can't win this.
Don't do anything stupid.
Just back away. Get over here. Come closer and I'll shoot him. Fuck. Piece of shit door. Open!
Think, Vincent. Think. People. I'll try to blend in.
There he is!
Don't move a muscle!
Good evening, officer.
We have two fugitives at large in the hospital right now.
I know. My colleague just called me. I think it's these two guys in the paper.
Yes. You seen them at all?
No. Are they dangerous in any way?
If you see them, you make sure you stay safe. Stay away and call for any of us, okay?
Will do. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Sure. We'll be patrolling this wing for now, so we'll be close by. If you see or hear anything suspicious at all, you let us know, okay?
Of course, officer. Thank you.
Stay safe, ma'am.
That's nowhere to...
To hell with it. I'll jump out of the window.
Are you shitting me? Come on!
Just give up!
Open!
Freeze!
Fuck!
Surrender! Freeze!
Shit!
Stop! You under arrest! Come on, let's go!
Damn, I need to help him. The car.
Ugh.